3, 2, 1, ignition. And lift off the Falcon 9, go OneWeb 4.
Vehicle is pitching downrange.
Stage 1 propulsion is nominal.
So at T plus 33 seconds, Falcon 9 has successfully lifted off from Slick 4E at Vandenberg, carrying the 20 Eutelsat OneWeb satellites. During ascent, we tilt or gimbal the engines to turn the rocket horizontally into what we call a gravity turn, to put the rocket on its path to orbit. And moments ago, we throttle the engines down in preparation for max Q, or